typically most specialists do make more than the general dentist. They don't fit you. They pick up a number and put a day drill for you. Stylish offices, you'll have to worry about making big, bright, beautiful windows because guess what? You're outside. So you have to worry about it. Really lets me know how blessed we are to be in the United States. Complete 4 years of dental school and two or more years of advanced training in endodontics. And it's like, well, my dentist didn't tell me. So typically what happens, you know, because I don't want to make them mad, I don't want to make the patient mad. So saving teeth is our number one problem. I changed my field quick. There's some advances we have in endodontics. New optics provide improved vision and greater accuracy. President said, Nova, he said, hey, this guy's going to be a superstar. We're going to go ahead and get a picture of him already. And this is me in my office, usually in this area where the infection was. And we created, we also do surgery. This is me actually in Mexico. Now, how many of you guys know you ain't going to be too much on key? You got a terrible toothache when you got to sit in front of 50,000 people, right? So they come to visit us in the United States. Want some more information on the file, and a lot of people, they give you that type of respect. And out of that 20% of all the dollars that I'm concerned, I would highly, me personally, recommend everybody to at least come out of dental school and do a 1 year GPR, so general practice billing, let's do work. So that's an excellent question you asked, because personally, I recommend doing that. There are some of my colleagues that went straight on through. They just went all the way through their specialists. And once you become a specialist, you know, there are some aspects of dentistry. So, and out of 2-5, and you think somebody's going to say, oh, come on up in here. You know what I mean? Because now, dentistry is even more competitive than medicine is. I don't know if you guys realize that. It's gotten, you have some friends, they can stab in the back, or they have some old tests. I actually got in. In fact, I only did 3 years in my degree. Actually got accepted. Now, not only that, yes, I wouldn't graduate, I probably wouldn't graduate, but I graduated from the top of my class. Went back to school, became a specialist like they said I would, and I always get a C. I'm like, how do I do that academically? Whereas there was no gray area. It was like, you know, multiple choice or writing things out so you can, you know, that's not subjective. Well, I mean, at the time, I was thinking, register my class. NCD, it's a meeting to register. I don't know if y'all even have that issue. You need to join my route. If I remember, I went to HBC. I get more opportunities. Friends of mine at Howard, Harry, they don't get the same opportunities. Dealing with the majority of people, but not because they can. If I was at Morris Brown, I went to Howard, I think I would avoid there. When it comes down with me, I'm the only black person in the room.